Hey guys, welcome back, this is JM, and welcome to another episode of Dark Souls. And first thing, let's try and go get our souls back. In the previous episode, I died at the... some basement with the... two giant dog-like enemies. It's not far away, so... let's go try to get him back. I really hope I won't get invaded before I get the souls back. At least. To fight this guy in this place, so I won't lure out the other one. I don't want to. Oh shit, heal. Anything. Okay, I'm gonna die. Shit, I'm run out of stamina. I think these guys won't respawn, so let's try the other one. Oh no, oh no. Fuck me in the ass. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Hopefully that other one didn't respawn. Yep, it didn't. Okay, where are my souls? There they are. Attempt number 3. That's the biting attack. Or not. Bye bye. Ring of favor. What's that? That's actually pretty cool. Okay, you can join a covenant here. No, I don't want to join this covenant. Insert snake eater theme here. Okay, let's see what's up here. Oh no. Fuck you. Great bows and knights and high places. What a fucking great combo. And 60,000 souls lost. Can some of you guys tell me that what is the maximum amount of health you can get in this game? Like, what's the maximum level of vigor you should take? Because I have no idea, and or does it just stop leveling after you reach a certain amount? their hyper armor. These guys do a lot of damage. Okay, finishing hit. Yep. Okay, where's the... There he is. Could we lure him here? Whoa. Someone's still shooting at me. Okay, let's not go in there. Don't want to die again. Thanks. Ow. That's actually a good looking armor. I wish I'd get that. I really wish to farm that armor. Maybe off camera. You don't have to suffer for it. But that's exactly what I'm gonna do after I end this episode. That was such a good looking armor. There's got to be a trap in this corridor. And brass armor. It looks good, but it's way too heavy. What if I take a helmet off? Am I stylish? Oh, I know what this place is. This is the place... Okay, I'm not gonna spoil it for you, but... Remember the part of the storyline I told you about, including Anri. Anri, and if you let her die as part of the Yol of Londor storyline, then you need to come here. But I won't tell you more. What ring did I get? What was the ring I got? Dear. Males can perform female actions and vice versa. I have no idea what that practically means in this game. What are specific female and male actions in this game? If I show my titties to Yorm with that ring, does it make him not want to attack me? Arrow coming. Almost got 100,000 souls. Now I need to be careful. I really want to use those souls. I think this is a shortcut, but... Oh, I see. Are these deacons of the deep? I think they are. If there's deacons of the deep here, that means we are getting close to Aldrich. I wish I could muffle that controller sounds for you somehow, but I'm using headphones, so... Headphones with a microphone. To be specific, I'm using the Sony's PlayStation Wireless Controller Set 2.0. Where was the shortcut I opened? Nothing in here. No, I think it's that place. Ooh. Damn great balls. Where's the shortcut I opened? It's that place. Alright. Now I know where to go. Okay, so we're back here. One thing I also know about the NPC quest lines that after you send Grey Rat here, I think he is going to die, but if you tell Patches where Grey Rat is, he actually goes to save him. I don't know what the story is between those two, but I don't know when does the dialogue trigger. So I'm gonna go talk to Patches now and see have I triggered it right already, or do I have to defeat some boss first?
Oh, hello again. Can't resist. Ah, where's the step?
Yeah, I can't tell him, at least not yet.
Can't find anything you like. Well, you could try.
Now invade and conquer.
Can we upgrade our sword? And do we have anything to give to the handmaiden? Yes, we do.
Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash be stone nourishment. I owe.
It's the same dialogue as always. But what do you sell? Volnir's crown. Zoric's armor. And this executioner armor must be Horus's armor. Yep. Helm of Favor. Okay, you don't have anything else in here. Let's check out, can we upgrade the sword? Give coal. Sage's coal.
Well, what's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know, this coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men.
Sorry. No, I just have two and I need 8 of these. I need 20 dexterity to use the Farron Greatsword. And I actually could go get that 2 dexterity. Infuse weapon. What can I infuse my gear with? Go get 20 dexterity now.
Well, then hey.
And some more white. Maybe I'll put one on faith. It's been a while, and let's put only one on Vigor. And endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
How much do I need for Heal the Dark Sigil? 66,000 souls. Boof. There is something I didn't do right, because there should a new NPC be spawning here after Yol dies, but I've done something wrong and she's not. Wait a minute.
Oh, then we're both safe and sound. I might have died,
if it wasn't for that peculiar onion night.
Oh, I see.
But in the end, it all paid off. Take a good look.
So, it's either Patches who helps him, or that when I save the Siegward, it's him who helps Grey Rat. Dragon Slayer Lightning Arrow, but it can only be used with the Great Bow. Moonlight Arrow. These are some fine items he's selling. Alright, I need to look into those a bit later. But now it's time to end this episode here, and I really, really like the part where we are going in the game. This, as after the bounty fight, the area is beautiful looking and the enemies are fun to fight there. And I hope you enjoyed the episode, and leave a like and subscribe if you want to. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.